Welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Arena. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now heading back to... Well, heading down to level 3 of the Crypt of Hearts. You enter the third level of the Crypt of Hearts. The walls are covered with a sticky, foul-smelling, mucus-like substance. In the distance can be heard screams of agony. Ew. Mucus. The hell, man. Ah! You killed your own... Well, I can't even hear anything. No. A foul wind passes by. I guess this puppy has not bathed in quite a while. Oh, jeez. These guys keep coming. Should be okay for a little bit. I just renewed my shield. Okay. Looks like we might be by the... Definitely not to the north this time, but to the western wall. Hmm. Well, the hellhounds. I'm not gonna carry anything. Long sword. $60 gold on one of those. Over here. Okay. That goes east. Let's go north, though. Ah, ghouls. I haven't seen you guys for a while. You shouldn't be that tough. Sometimes they will have things, like gold. I don't know how tough they used to be. They used to strike fear into my heart, that's for sure. In that second dungeon, I believe. Another fallen adventurer. Oh, the humanity. Right, that's to the north. Yeah, that's the outside wall to the west. Good to know. This will head east now. That's the only place we can go. Oh! Okay. He's gonna throw crap at me, so let's go... resist firewall. That was lame. How dare you hound me so, get it? I'm just mapping out the room. If this was lava, I would not be bothering. Even though I did put fire resistance on. I'm tired of falling in it constantly. And jumping lamely for some reason. Jumping! Better. Any secret wall over here? Secret door? There is, to the west. Treasure. An amulet and a mithril helm. Sweet. No further way. Looks like we can't go north from here either. Heading further east. Hungry! Bros coming out of the secret room. Thank you for showing me where it is. From somewhere comes the smell of sulfur, and along with it, a blast of hot air. You know what that means. More lava. More lava. Oh, there's nothing in here. More of the serrated edge stuff. Is it right here? No. So north, but yeah, we can go this way. Whoops. Oh, okay. Get that on. Doesn't take me. I need some mana. Evil blasts. How I loathe them so. 101 gold and a savior. Saber. The saber was not my savior. Alright, big room. Let's go west. There's like not much more to see there. We'll finish that off. Oh god. Go the boomsty boom. The boomsty boom. Scare the crap out of me. Well, I approve. Level of experience. Magic defense. 6 points, I like that. So we can put magic defense up to, wow, 7. We can do this damage up to 6. You know what? I'll do that. Alright, good. A mark and a buckler. Did I collect these guys? Oh, the hellhounds. Are they gonna have anything? I didn't map out everything here. Even though the walls are covered with mucus or something. Okay, yeah, that's the whole. Alright. That's the whole western area. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Check this. Drop some mithril helm. I don't think we can sell for that much. Can't wear it, so. Non-magical longsword. This probably has like one charge on it. It does. It does. Wondering if this is the last floor. I do not know. So I'll just head straight east. And then there's a secret wall. Or is that... Yeah. Oh, it opened! You opened it for me. What a gentleman. Gentleman ghoul. You find the unlikeliest of creatures in these dungeons. Like gentlemen... Oh god. Ghouls and... My staff is broken. Oh! I think my spell... I take my shields out, too. I will use this staff of something. It's probably something like a staff of fire resistance, which would be helpful. I have to actually... Okay. There's nowhere to rest, really. Sometimes this... It does go down a little. The green bar, even though your shield isn't gone. It's a good wall. Yes. But it won't open. There might be a raised platform over there, and that would be perfect if so. Seems like an area I have it actually. Hold up, get this going. Resist fire. You guys killed yourselves. I didn't have to do anything. Oh. Yeah, I'm out. Alright. Believe it or not, I'm gonna try it here. I don't know this. I haven't seen any raised up things. The fire will keep me warm. With my butt planted squarely upon it. Hello. A dagger. Replenishing the shield. Oh boy. I am hitting them more. Could be because I put my strength up. Buckler, in case it might be magical. Ditto. I don't think we can cast this now. I mean, I know I just cast it, but... Oh god. Potion and plate greaves. I'd like to have a fresh shield, you know. Well, these guys aren't gonna hurt me much. Oh, a torque, nice. A crystal, nice. That's worth it. Ugh. Oh god. Really? Really now? No, not light heal. I'll have to replenish it again. Wow, that took three. flail. It's not gonna be magical. Should be. They should always drop good stuff. Oh, I can't. Not worried about this guy. A staff. Oh God. I'm just trying to rest so I can continue exploring. Look at them all running in place. See a warrior. Does another warrior? Not spell points, really? Well, that's a problem. Because I can't hit those things. Pork. Oh, I'm full. All right. That's a map. I'm just trying to rest, so these are not magical. This staff I'm using is still in new condition. I'm gonna keep two staves because we might run out of this one. I've already gone through, and I can drop this. I've already gone through the Staff of Luck, Staff of Luck, Staff of Strength, broken, and the Silver Dagger of Strength, all broken. Okay, so I'm gonna keep two staves because we might be breaking the staff of whatever this is before we're done. So now I can pick up what she has. Is that a nipple? I don't know. Alright, so let's see, because I'm probably going to drop one or two of these things. Yeah, the buckler. What else did I pick up? Sure, but apparently it was magical. Alright. They don't stop coming, I'm paralyzed. Oh, I'm still paralyzed. I thought when they died, the paralyzation would be released. A potion and a buckler. Maybe that's what I picked up. A potion. As well. Let's look at it. I I'm gonna level up just from trying to sleep. God. Dagger. Where's my shield? I think this dungeon's just up the random encounters, because we're getting into tougher stuff now. Oh god. No kidding, I see an iron golem. I hit shift. Mystic. I want all my mana back. Okay. Now do I... I'm gonna save. Do I dare do this? Because we got hit by that iron golem a few times and by other things. Close enough. Good enough. All the stuff strewn all over here. This is just from trying to rest. Continue. Finally. Getting insane over here. We will head... Okay, go further. We'll head south. Hopefully the shield will last us out. Rest of this level, anyway. Oh, we got interesting stuff up ahead, I can see. Joy. Ow! Oh, you're on either side of me. Stop that. They came through a secret door. I think. I heard something open. I went through there. To the east? Yeah. Where? Oh, right on the other side of me. That's a... Oh! Wow, that's interesting. Oh no. I've waited to get this mana, and then for them to take it, I just can't. Just can't do it, man. Can't do it. 92 gold. The rooms are getting smaller over here. Homunculi, homunculi, at least it was. I don't know if I can jump that. Yeah, I hear him. Let me just do it. I have a feeling... I'm not trying to camp, actually. Wrong icon. Oh, stop. I just jumped across lava. Who is firing at me? From somewhere comes the smell of sulfur along with it a blast of hot air. Yeah, I've seen that before. This might be the staff piece? Could be. Yeah, that's a magical wall. You can't go through it. Oh no, I don't see any staff piece in here. I do see treasure though. Is that something? An amulet. Nice. Amulets are always good. Alright, that's interesting. Because it looked like the staff piece was in there. It's often encased by a wall like this that you cannot use past wall to get through, and then here is a riddle. But nope. Let's check this out. Continuing. Stuff opening. Oh boy. No! They took it all. Dirty apes! Oh crap. Yes, come closer so that I may whack you with this stick. Jump! No, I'm gonna die. I need to rest again. I thought I was gonna fall right in the lava again. A mark and a plate helm. Inventory is full. What's he got? Another mark. I gotta find a raised platform. I can't keep doing this. Taking me like 15 minutes to rest. Let's just see what we don't need. I don't want to get rid of that staff. In case you might need it. Alright, start dropping things I might not need. Actually, that I can't use. I can only sell. Drop the plate helm. Magical longsword. Well, I guess we're keeping everything else. Single potions? No, I don't care. It counts towards my total. I only have 6 more potions of restore power? Oh my god. Who knows? I might be dropping them because I don't know what those are. This dungeon's kicking my butt. I'm starting to run out of resources. Grab this mark. That's a plain helm, actually. Grab this mark. Alright, so I have no mana at all. Should I go rest? How'd I get in here? I jumped from there? It's on the north wall. I can't rest here anyway. I can hear the monster. Mm-mm. I feel like practicing jumping all of a sudden. Okay. Oh no. Crap. Now we got that. I need mana. Ah! From behind me? Oh, there's a secret door there? Why didn't I see that? Is there another spider? I think I did see that. I just didn't. Oh, never mind. Should I? Is this a raised platform? If this counts as a raised platform, it might. Well, there's enemies. Stop messing around with the doors, will ya? Enemies. Thank God. All right. Yay! So am I heading back south then? Well there's... I might as well see what's in here, if I can. Anything? Well, to get in there... Alright, let's get off of this. I'm gonna use passwall to get through. Hang my butt in this dungeon. Oh no! I need the mana. I need the mana. No, Now, even that much, I don't want to lose. Where's the other guy? In the wall? Someone else firing at me? Someone down here? I'm just trying to go on along my way here. Mind my own business. So here... Yeah, I want to jump over here then. Jump. Well, I didn't get very far. trying to do that. Tempted. Just fire. Screw all the platforms and just swim through. And then get stuck here, because... Neh. Vuzvada! Into the lava. 24 gold. J... I wonder if there's anything up there. I don't think so. I'm tempted to jump on there and rest, but... probably fall right back off. So heading north. I've been there. Alright. So we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna go around this way. Skipping the secret door. Because we've been through it. Let me guess. Another one? Yep. Oh, one hit. It's a one-hit wonder. So where are we now? We are here. We could go south. We can go this way. We can fight Bony Bros. That's like perfect for pass wall. We'll head south. Oh god, what's... What kind of thing is fire? Treasure here. But there's probably gonna be plenty of these things. See what I mean? Grab it. A mark. Oh. No! Get me out! 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 Man, you guys are annoying. There's another one? There's another one to my right somewhere behind me. Ugh. Used to be dying. Oh, my feet are tangled up in something in the real world. Stand by. Okay. Yeah. Well, hell is breaking loose over here. Alright. Continue. Now can I grab the treasure and all the goodies? Because I kind of want that stuff. Just gold. Right, so there's that and that. So I grabbed them both. I hate lava. I really hate lava. Is there a way out to the west, the southwest? I don't know. There might be a door, hidden wall type thing. Let's see. There is. Yay. Luckily, I'm too close to all of them for them to hit me with fireballs. Cool. So from here... Oh, wow. Alright. We'll check out north first. Things are coming. Well, that might have been the door closing behind me. See walls. Oh, I heard that. That heads further west, but I want to see what's up north in that area. I don't see anything around. A torque. Okay. Dead endo. Whoa! That was loud. I thought it was like right there. It must be on the other side of the wall. Alright, so now we will go... Well, I guess we'll just peek west. Because I think we've been in here. Peeking... Alright, south. We've explored most of it. Looks like the only place left is around here. I haven't seen for a while, I feel. Boop. Coming at me. Oh, money, bro. Where is it? Here. So we've been there. Back west we go. Hello. Okay. Another buckler. Let's see if it's magical. It is not. Adamantium dagger. Buckler of luck. That's mine. Well, there's a secret door to the south. Okay. More hot air. Oh, hello. Pleasure meeting such a fine doggy as yourself, and immediately killing you. Ah, it's the way down. Okay. 81 gold here. Some gold here. I think there's a one room we haven't been to. In here. I just want to explore that really quick. How do I... Yeah, through that. Okay. And then... There. You know, I could have opened that myself. I'm perfectly capable. Alright, so... Have I been in this room? No. This is where I have not been. Oh, any more resty rest areas? So that's... What's that? Okay. It looks like I have not been in there. But... Where can I rest? I found somewhere in here to rest, didn't I? Maybe it was here. I just want to be thorough and explore that. Oh, I can't, because I can't get past the columns. I'd have to go all the way around. Stuck for a second. Is it here? Yes. Except I'd rather be a little further over like that. Drums of Doom. When I try to rest and things attack me endlessly. Oh, my shield's out. That's why I was trying to rest. I think I have enough for that, though. Okay. Maybe I'll have better luck this time. Maybe. Good. I did. Oh, did I check this out? Probably. Yeah. Alright, so next episode, guys, level 4 of the Crypt of Hearts. Clicking the map and stuff doesn't happen, okay. So I explored all this. Took me a little bit longer than the second level, but definitely shorter than that huge first level. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, when hopefully I find the 6th piece of the Staff of Chaos. Always seek adventure.